Hey folks, Albert Gleesi trains finally at George Selyos's Franklin and South Manchester Railroad. So I'm just going to keep my mouth shut and do a walk through the layout.
I saw a video on Instagram yesterday.
And the police?
You got a good one. I know, you got a good one. That's a good cat.
Yeah.
My son's got a cat.
I heard cows. Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. Folks, we're still doing a walk-through tour. just to give you an idea of how it's shaped and how it's hooped around. What a spectacular shot.
It's just like a little.
And this was the last kit George did, the I am done facility. I believe that was the last kit he issued.
Like overly done, you know.
See that engine house, the yellow one back there?
Yeah.
I don't know if it was better built for this kit.
Did you use it on the layout?
No, it's the wrong scale now. Yeah. I was going to
get absolutely spectacular.
Are you going to sell it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't know why you can put them like closer maybe or further away.
Okay.
That way you can do it used to for a couple of ages now.
Do.
Yeah.
Okay. Absolutely do.
I would think so.
Yeah, but it's got to maintain it, you know?
Yeah.
It's got to maintain it.
I'm sure it has to do it. Thank
you.
Yes. Even like
here, I've been back. It's so tiny.
Yeah, yeah.
Everything's got names.
Yeah. I love the waterfall.
Yeah, filming from my YouTube channel. I've been waiting 45 years to see this.
It's already on YouTube, all of it.
Oh, I know.
But it's not yours.
But it's not mine.
It's not his, right. Exactly.
And,
I get it.
I'm trying to film and look at scenes that I haven't seen before on YouTube.
Well, there's the new section over there.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait
to
get to that.
You better get to that one soon.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Look at the scope of it. Scope.
Yeah, and here's this is such a good idea.
Yeah.
Folks, I've never seen the backside of this coal tower ever videoed on YouTube, so let's take a quick look at the backside of this incredible coal tower. This city is insane. Trying to get some videos at different angles, folks, that might not be, there's a lot on YouTube on this layout, but I'm just trying to shoot some angles that you don't see often. John Allen Bus Station.
Thank you.
interesting complex that's been filmed before, but I'm trying at a different angle. Hey, how you doing? No, I'm good. Thank you. Thanks so much. Folks, I've never noticed this complex. Very interesting. Brick chimney. Absolutely super cool.
I'm gonna back up and tip up. The train? Way over there.
This big power plant, or whatever it is one of my favorite structures on Georgia's layout. This is another one. I'm not sure of the name of this building, but I'm gonna try to make a version of it for my layout. It is absolutely spectacular. In person, it is stunning.
I know one surface is if you're on a bridge or a train or whatever, you can run onto the trestle or the skate.
Folks, this long scene here is just incredible. With Duffy's Brewery, the egg coal facility, beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
There's a building in the middle there. I never noticed. What an interesting structure. In between these two buildings. Never ever noticed that. Homer Hardware. Fine Taylor. Pardon me for the movement. Attention to Leroy's Grill, but it is a really interesting structure. Tremendous amount of character and just super cool. This coal tower is absolutely magnificent. Even though I've seen it before in person, it is just spectacular. Videos don't do this justice.
Thank you.
Oh, folks, here's a structure I've never seen. Tucked underneath back here. Really cool. See, that's the thing. You come here and you see structures and buildings that you thought you've seen, but you've never seen. You can't notice it all. It is just overwhelming. Never noticed this before. Folks, here's the backside of that structure that I've never noticed, and I just think is absolutely spectacular. Of course, everything is spectacular. Calvary paint. It's been on YouTube numerous times, but again, seeing it in person is a different ball game.
Thanks for watching my channel and my hero, George Zelios. Hi, George.
How are you? Hi, how are you?
I'm so glad to see this, and I'll be making some more videos. Thanks for watching.
You have a nice crowd today.